Hi everybody, welcome back to the channel. This is Guitar Playalongs. My name is Toni. This is your place for direct guitar practice. So grab a guitar right now, prepare yourself and start practicing with me. Today's episode is about the major scale in the key of A. We are playing four notes per string combined with a triplet feel all the time. That makes it feel a bit off. I included a few control sections again, so make sure your counting is on point and you can keep up with the play along. I suggest you stick to alternate picking with this exercise. You can use hammer-ons and pull-offs as well if you like to, but please make sure to keep your playing very even and smooth. If you like these kind of videos and you want to support me, please make sure to subscribe. This is for free, of course. You can also become a channel member here on YouTube, or you can join my Patreon. The link is the first link in the description box down below. All right, let's start. Have fun, enjoy. See you on the other side. Awesome, that's it. I hope you made it through the control sections. Let me know in the comments down below if it was difficult for you or easy peasy. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for subscribing and giving this video a like. Enjoy your day. Have a great week. See you in the next video. Bye.